Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set up the Plex Live TV and DVR features. I'll also walk through this using the HD Homerun Duo TV Tuner. One of the benefits of being a Plex Pass member is being able to connect a TV tuner to your home network and then access those channels through Plex. Additionally, Plex gives you access to a guide for programming on those channels. You can also leverage the DVR component on Plex to record movies and shows, which you can then save to your Plex library. To reiterate, using the Plex Live TV and DVR features does require you to be a Plex Pass member. Now let's walk through the steps to set up the Plex Live TV and DVR features. Step 1. Connect your HD antenna to your TV tuner, and then connect your TV tuner to your home router. In this example, I've got an HD antenna connected to an HD Homerun Duo TV tuner. Step 2. Launch the Plex web browser and then log in to your Plex account. Your Plex home screen appears. Step 3. Click the settings icon in the upper right corner of the screen. The settings screen appears. Step 4. Scroll down the menu on the left side of the screen until you arrive at the Manage section. Click Live TV and DVR in the Manage section. The Live TV and DVR screen is displayed. Step 5. Click Setup Plex DVR on this screen. A list of detected DVR devices on your network appears. Click to select your device and then click Continue. The DVR setup screen appears. Step 6. Click Scan Channels. The progress of your channel scan will be displayed along with the number of channels found. The total number of channels found will be displayed when your scan is complete. Click Continue. A screen appears asking you to enter your postal code. Step 7. Enter your postal code and then click Continue. The information associated with the best detected channel guide will be displayed. You can always click the Guide dropdown to see other available guides. Click Continue on this screen to move ahead. A DVR setup complete screen appears with a note that your DVR is being initialized. After your DVR is initialized, you can access your Live TV and DVR from your Plex home screen by clicking More in the menu on the left side of your screen. Then, click Live TV and DVR in the menu on the left side of the screen. The recommended screen will appear by default, but you can click the drop-down menu along the top part of the screen to see either your guide, your DVR schedule, or browse upcoming programming. Let me know what your favorite Plex feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.